In this video, we show you how to use the colour wheel to create colour schemes. For a split complementary colour scheme, choose the base, then look for the two colours either side of the opposite colour. This creates strong visual contrast while still being a little softer than a complementary colour scheme. This look is great for adding extra character, without being too overbearing. If the colours are split evenly, it will create a harmonising finish.